In the States, do you drive also?
Yeah, my dad taught me. Actually, I'll be getting my professional license next year.
Cool. Cool.
Yung bang kaibigan mo, ano ba natapos niyan?
Nautical science po.
Ano yun? Mekaniko ng barko?
Hindi po kasi siya nakakasakay. Ngayon ho, pinapasad niya isa sa mga tricycle ng tatay.
What's that you drive? A tricycle?
Yes. Tricycle like bicycle. But it's three wheels. It has motor. So, it's motorcycle. You don't have that in the States?
No, we don't.
Next time, I'll show you around.
Okay. Don't get me wrong or anything. I mean, your English sounds just fine, but I really don't mind if you speak to me in Tagalog.
Nakakaintindi ka?
Yeah, of course. My parents use it all the time.
Akala ko maubusan na ako eh.
Lagi mo? Anang, ano na paabot pa?
Papeles ko. Tapos siguro makakasakay na ako ng barko.
Where will that take you?
Ewan ko. Siguro kung saan-saan lupalop ng daigdig. Sorry ah. Napalalim yung Tagalog ko.
No, that's okay. Actually, sometimes my dad speaks to me like that.
Okay din daddy mo, no? Kahit nasa tate, Pinoy na Pinoy pa rin.
Yeah. He's the best.
Sa palagay ko, mahihirapan ng kahit asino lalaki maliligaw sa'yo. Mahihirapan sila lampasan yung standard na sinet ng tatay mo sa'yo.
Well, maybe. But how will they know unless they try?
Oo nga naman.
Hey, guys!